Hello, nerdy people, what's up, and welcome back to another fresh video of Hollywood. This is Asad, your host, and guys, today we have a official teaser of the final season of the Umbrella Academy. And I was waiting for this teaser yesterday. I heard that this teaser was gonna release yesterday, but they didn't release the trailer. Netflix didn't release it, but today they have released the teaser, so I'm just simply going to watch this now because I'm so excited about this teaser. This is the final season of the Umbrella Academy, and this is the second web show that I have ever watched in my life. So I'm so excited about this. This show is special for me. I will watch it and I will share my live reaction with you guys. So without wasting any more time, let's just buckle up, hit the play button, and let's react together. The Umbrella Academy final season starts.
Changing.
My favorite character in the series.
There are some among us gifted with abilities far beyond the ordinary. I have adopted 6 such children.
We are working
inaugural class of the Umbrella Academy.
And smile.
And I think this is some kind of reunion of them.
We're back. Out the way.
Get in!
It's the once girlfriend. She was a member of Crow. What was her name? They are playing vigilante.
This is a rescue mission.
And there she is. Sound, I have heard this music before in a Bollywood movie. If you remember, so please let me know in the comment box below. I can't remember that.
They're there for me.
He's experimenting on them again.
God, what a bunch of losers.
Oh, 5 got his powers back. Oh yeah, man. Oh, they all got their powers back. Oh. The father was experimenting on them and he gave them their power back to them, which is interesting. I have heard this music, I'm telling you. I heard this music in a Bollywood movie. Please let me know in the comment box below in what which movie this music was in. So that was the official teaser of a final trailer of the Umbrella Academy. So that was awesome. I'm so excited about this. I can't wait for this series. As I told you, this is the second ever series that I have watched on OTT. So I'm so excited about this. This show is special for me. Whenever this show will come, I will watch it definitely. Let me know your thoughts in the comment box below. What do you think about this? Are you going to watch this or not? Have you watched the previous season of this show? Please let me know everything in the comment box below. Go in the comment box below and write everything down. And if you like my reaction, so give a thumbs up. And if you want to watch more reaction videos of mine, subscribe my YouTube channel Hollywood and turn on the notifications so you can get the notifications of my upcoming future videos. For now, goodbye. This is Asad signing off. Peace.